Sexual desire, also known as libido, can vary significantly among individuals. It's important to note that avoiding sex is a personal choice, and individuals have different reasons for making that choice. Also, having a lower desire for sexual activity is not inherently abnormal. But also, it can be influenced by various factors, including biological, psychological, and social aspects. Sometimes hormonal imbalances, such as low levels of testosterone or estrogen, can decrease sexual desire. Testosterone is an essential hormone for both men and women that plays a role in sexual interest and arousal. In men, testosterone is primarily produced in the testes, while in women, it is made in the ovaries and adrenal glands. When testosterone levels are low, it can lead to a reduction in sexual desire. Similarly, estrogen, the primary female sex hormone, also influences sexual desire in women. Fluctuations or deficiencies in estrogen levels can affect sexual desire. In females, significant hormonal fluctuations occur during pregnancy and after childbirth. The birth process can result in physical changes in the body, such as vaginal stretching. It can lead to discomfort or pain during sexual activity. The demands of caring for and nurturing a newborn, combined with the physical recovery from childbirth and adjustment to a new routine, can leave little energy or desire for sexual activity. The emotional changes that come with becoming a parent can also impact libido. Some individuals may experience changes in their body image after childbirth, which can affect their self-esteem and confidence in sexual situations. The presence of young children can also affect sexual interest. PCOS is a hormonal disorder characterized by imbalances in reproductive hormones. These hormonal imbalances in PCOS can impact sexual desire and function. Menopause is a natural stage in a woman's life at about age 54. When she stops menstruating, her reproductive hormone levels, including estrogen, decrease, affecting less desire to involve in sexual activity. It can also cause reduced blood flow to the pelvic region and vaginal dryness, contributing to discomfort during sexual activity and decreased libido. Individual experiences can vary. Not all humans will experience the same impact on sexual desire or function. Fatigue, exhaustion, worry, anxiety levels, depression, or other mental health disorders, relationship problems, conflicts, dissatisfaction, lack of emotional connection, unresolved issues, or communication difficulties can affect an individual's mood and can also affect sexual interest. Also, certain medications, such as antidepressants, blood pressure medications, or hormonal contraceptives may have side effects that can lower sexual desire. Open and honest communication between partners regarding sexual interests and needs. Satisfying and fulfilling relationships. Exploring new experiences together. Managing stress. Addressing emotional concerns. Confidence and self-acceptance. Exercise with having a healthy diet. All these can help to improve sexual desire and interest.